Welcome. Come and have a seat. Your seat. Let us pray. We thank you, O Heavenly Father, for I'm sorry, what's your name again?
Bob. It's Bob.
Thank you, dear Lord, for gracing us with Bob in his presence. We thank you for strength, power, this wonderful food. Plenty of food. Amen.
Amen.
Wouldn't be such a good idea.
I know, sweetie. That's the finest wine in all of California. You must have a sip.
No. I'm trying to stay sober. Really. Stuff loosens me up like some kind of animal.
Of course. Drinking's not for everyone.
No, ma'am.
Mother, you know, Bob was telling me about how he was hunting and he got attacked by this wild dog. Weren't you, Bob?
I was hunting. It was dark. I was gonna shoot this big old deer, but a little guy snuck up and got me on my blind side.
Really? What happened to your shirt?
It's hot. What is it, like 500 degrees or something?
No. You know, I'm a hunter as well.
Huntress, huh? My mother was one of those.
Mother, you know, Bob was telling me about how well he slept. Didn't you, Bob?
I was? Oh yeah, I was. Those sheets were great. Thank you, ma'am.
You're sweet, Bob. And we really do appreciate that, don't we, Lucy? Are you a family man, Bob?
Well, I had a wife.
Not really.
Mother?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to be so intrusive.
Don't worry about it. She passed.
Forgive me, dear. Well, you're safe with us, Bob.
Well, thanks. So is it just the two of you here?
Yes,
just
my father.
Just